Hello and welcome back. Today I have again a little tool for you, this time a savegame editor for Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen. You can get it as usual from nexusmods.com, and you will find under description a little guide how to set it up. That's what we will do now. I already downloaded the tool itself. For it we create a new folder. 3xDASave, for example, and put it in there. So let's start. At your first start, you will see it puts out the settings, ini, a backup folder, and this dialog. It's pre-configured for GOG. It got the path already, and if I want to try to say okay, it will say we need the DDSave tool from Fluffy Quack. I already downloaded that too and put it to the other files in that folder, say okay, and it's running. It created all the files that needed, and basically we're in. I got all stats from my Arisen, from the pawn. I get the currently equipped equipment from the Arisen itself, including the quality of the item, the money. I can see he had made a backup from my save file, which I can restore to the game or load into the editor. And I could load presets for my pawn, for example, if I want to have a pawn as a warrior. Click here, and now I got the values for a warrior pawn, or for a mage pawn. Easy as that. I could change the equipment which I have on. I also have an items txt, which is under optionals, which have all the IDs you may need. Capes, for example. So if I want the pauldrons, I could type in here the 1074. It would be Gold Dragonforge tier 6. Could change it if I want to, but why? And say save and close. The tool rewrites the save game back to the game, and that's it. Have fun!